This Burst ProSonic toothbrush is the ultimate brush for whiter teeth and a healthier mouth. And one of our favorite features is the built-in smart pressure sensor. It works as a long-term coaching tool for you. The advanced pressure sensor helps prevent overbrushing, and it protects your gums with real-time feedback to improve your overall brushing technique. So as you're brushing, the goal is to apply the ideal amount of pressure, not too much, not too little. And regardless of the mode you've selected, the brush will idle until it recognizes that there's pressure on the bristles, so the vibrations don't really kick in until you start brushing your teeth. If the brush slows down mid-cycle, it's gently reminding you to readjust the pressure. It means lighten up your grip or apply a little bit more. Once you do, it'll resume your chosen mode. After 2 minutes of brushing, your brush will give you a nifty score to tell you how well you did. The closer you get to 100%, the better. Don't worry, it's not a test though. Your brushing score is a grade according to how long you've used the correct amount of pressure. You'll see a crown when you brush with the correct amount of pressure for 90 seconds or more. This cute little cup will appear when you brush correctly for 60 seconds or more. Kind of looks like a trophy with a star in the center. And you'll see a frowny face when you're in the ideal pressure for just 60 seconds or less. Now you don't need to try to watch the screen while you're brushing, but over time you're going to learn to adjust your grip and develop the proper amount of pressure against your teeth. If you find that you always brush too hard, like this, maybe change the grip on your handle. Instead of holding the brush like this with a death grip, you can switch to just 3 fingers for a while. Now we will link the full user manual in the description of this video as well, but if you have any questions, let us know. Happy brushing!